At Paralympics Tokyo, Louzanne Coetzee grabs third Paralympic medal for Team SA. The visually impaired athlete completed the race in 4:40.96 with her guide Estienne Badenhorst to break the African record. Competing in the women's 1500m final in the T11 class. For athletes who are completely blind, Coetzee took second place to bag the silver medal. For more updates, subscribe Vibe TV official YouTube channel.